tadi lima peto karo birata kita
across here, me and Tom Anderson used to come up, play for the schools, and we used to go up on the bridge and use the Trawler Band radio and do a request program on the way across. So the guy would hand out the radio,
second.
We would play a tune, and then on the receiver you get this Aberdeen skipper's coming on, and I was play the Soldier's Joy and play the Mighty Voice of Greenland, and then you play it, then you get Russians coming on and Polish guys coming on asking for tunes. Now, highly illegal, but it was great.
Yeah, pirate radio in the extremes.
Thank you.
Colonel Richard has a hunting gain as fast as he could ride. His hunting horn hung about his neck and a short sword by his side. When he come to my lady's gate, he startled at the pin and was a fain as she herself to rise and let him in. All night, Earl Richard, she says, alight and stay all night. You shall hae cheer with charcoal clear and the candles burning bright. I winna light, no I canna light, no I winna light at all. For a fairer maiden, 10 years awaiting in my hall. Stupid doon be up his steed and kissed her cherry cheek. She's had a penknife in her hand and wounded him so deep. Oh, lie you there, Earl Richard, she says, lie you there till morn. And a fairer maiden, ten o' me, will await your coming lang. She's called her servants in by and called them twa by twa. I hae a deed man in my power, and I wish he were a wa. The ane's tend him by the hand, and the other by the feet. And the deepest well in Clyde water, it made his winding sheet. Then up and spake a wee bird that sat upon a tree. Gae him, ye boss lady, and by your maids their fee. Come doon, my bonny bird, oh, come ye doon to me. For I hae a cage o' the beaten goat, and I'll be it to thee. Oh, gae him, ye boss lady, and by your maids their fee. As he had done to Earl Richard, say what you did to him be. Again I had an arrow in my hand, a bow bent on a string. I'd shoot a dart at your proud heart, all in the leaves say green.
Tune is called St. Ninian's Isle and was written by the late Ronald Cooper, who was a great friend of ours and one of Shetland's finest composers. Thank you.
Dry should have seen the sign.
another session next week as veteran jazz bass player Danny Thompson and his Whatever Band take center stage.
One vintage travel and steam